This is a Yew English longbow flight bow. It's a little bit heavy, it's about 128. I want to look at the tiller on it so that I can maybe improve the tiller, lighten the bow just a whisker. It's a bit hard to manage at 100. Well, that's not me shooting, that's my mate JT. It's because it's short draw. I mean, 100 at 28 interpolates to, I don't know, rather a lot at 32. More like 95 there where I was exercising it.